to Fatal Frame in Black Water. We left off with the interlude looking for Hisoka, but I guess we're doing another missing person case looking for Haruka. And we changed the costumes this time to be a little less goofy and so we can see what the characters are looking at. So here we go into the forest drop. Oh, here we go. Fuyuhi had been searching for her friend, a girl called Haruka Momose. Yuri finds a photo of Haruka in Hisoka's desk and uses it to follow her trace, leading her back to Nahakami. We have a decent amount of... Wow, that's... Why are they giving us so much? There's a boss fight, isn't there? This looks like a boss fight. After finding a missing persons file on Hisoka's desk, Yuri realizes Hisoka had been looking for Haruka Momose. She recalls what Fuyuhi said when they passed the Shrine of Dolls. Haruka, she's here. With this in mind, Yuri heads to the Shrine of Dolls, hoping that if she finds Haruka, she may just learn of Hisoka's whereabouts too. This just sounds like a bad time, Yuri. I don't understand why we're going through with this, but this just sounds like one bad time. Haruka, this is the girl that Fuyuhi was looking for. Hisoka must have been trying to find her. Hey, got my dodge, and now we run. And we have to go to the Shrine of Dolls, right? Map. Can I fast travel there? Oh, can I? Nope. We just follow the path through the pool, up and over. Okay, yeah, we can do that. But first, let's upgrade the loader, and we should be ready to go. Last one off. Crap. Good luck. Someone here? Where? Where? Oh. Anything else to do, man? Come on. Harassing me. How about I exercise you already, dude? Good. How'd you die? Can't see how he died? A little lame. Here we go. Okay. Haruka, well, I'm not a fool. Okay, why? Ghosty hand? There's a note here, soaked in water, written in small feminine handwriting. Walk to the sound of water. Should I press on or go back? This is the point of no return if I want to see Fuyuhi again. Wait! Also, a monument has been set in the rocky hollow. It's covered in moss, so I can't tell if there's any writing on it. Be a memorial for those who lost their lives in the landslide. Oh. What? Oh, I missed. Damn it! Come back. Do it again. I guess not. You behind me? Oh, shoot. Where'd I go? That's fucked up. All the steps and then find this creepy Shrine of Dolls. Oh, something behind me? Oh no, is it the item? Oh. I'm gonna have to fight her, aren't I? No, water wet, water bad. The no line in the water. Came here because of the sunset. It was so beautiful and made me want to cry. Same as the sunset I saw when I survived. The sunset was sinking to the mountain. I had to come see it. Looking away into the waters of the mountain seems natural. It seems right. Like the others are telling me to. The ones who didn't survive. Instead of drawing closer, or maybe I'm drawn to it. Oh crap! Oh, not touchy. Oh, let's go. Bam! Great. Woo! Get that move. Let me load a little faster. Give me a second. There we go. Oh, damn. Give me a second. Oh, what the hell? Wow, you guys are reaching fast. Oh, you're both attacking at the same time. That's unfortunate. Done? That's why these ghosts are assholes, just because someone killed them? I mean, like, yeah, it sucks you want revenge, but you have to let it out on everybody else? Y'all suck. You know, there was someone here? Oh, there was a... Did I get to check you? Oh, hostile? Okay. She's hostile now? Oh, do I get to exercise her now, finally? Sweet. I didn't mean to do that. Okay. What did I lock on? Locked on, right? Is she gonna attack me, or is she just gonna stand there? She's charging. Charging. Come on. Move! Jump me! There we go! What you got? I should have increased the range of the camera. Just a little closer. Exercise yet? Why can't I lock on? What's the lock on button? Left bumper, right? Okay, that was a little dumb. Okay, something on there. Perfect, that's what I wanted. Why? Oh, where's she? What? Did she just fall? That was a big goofy. Not gonna lie. Did you think Patsy or something? Oh god. Okay, I don't like how you're moving. Stop! Them or whatever. I guess not. Come on, that way. This doesn't look like the right way. Okay, this is the right way. I don't want to go this way. Turns to the shrine. And we oh, there it is. What? Oh. Who said that? I'm gonna come out this time to be a ghost, isn't it? Alright, prepare to get jumped. Oh. Is that in front of me? Was that spirit? A lot of items. It's gonna be a big boss. And I'm not okay with that. Okay, hook right. Then immediate left, and then a left. Okay, here we go. A little bit faster, Yuri. Want to get greedy? Yeah, I do. Oh, was I not supposed to touch that? I screwed up, didn't I? It's gonna be a jump scare and I'm gonna hate it. Do I have to fight him now? Oh, I screwed up. Is he hostile now? Oh, we're fighting this guy. Okay. Woo! He has a lot of health too. Alright, bring it. Come on. Attack! A little bit faster, please. there we go. Gun. Jackass. Oh, what, you're just a psycho that just likes to hurt people? But I don't even understand his story. Come on. Come on, stupid. You ugly. I shouldn't have said that. Oh, here we go. I have to fight him again, aren't I? Let's load up the standard ammo. More film. Oh, sweet. I'm going the right way. I don't want to go there yet, but it's probably not a good idea. Let's go this way. Shiny? Shiny! That little indicator is so helpful. And now I'm lost. On the wrong way. This way? Another one. Hello, hello. Hostile? Not hostile. Probably gonna try to grab you when I try to grab this. Yeah, I'm like just anticipating something to start grabbing me now. I hate that slow grab. Just pick it up real quick, or do like the Resident Evil thing where you have the invincible frames when you pick up an item. No, oh, hello. They friendly? Please be friendly. Or passive at the very least. I want my curiosity to get the bet. Nope, we're not. Okay, we're going for it. Is it ammo? Hello? Oh. That's good. Always use more of those, just in case. Ooh. Why did I get out of that? Thank you. Whoever leaves all these items here, thank you. Very helpful. Come on, again? Oh. Oh, I don't like where this is going. He's gonna turn around, isn't he? Dude, you already got her. You gonna turn around? There's a note lying on the collapsed bridge. I think it's Haruka's. You didn't see the sunset. Only I could see it. That's why I have to go alone. The light of the setting sun lives on in the mountain. I wish you could have seen it. Alright, lost it. Noted. Wanna get the item? Items? Not worth. No, it's there. Ah! Hit! Alright. Time to get X-Type, bitch. Loading up, loading up, loading up, loading up. fast. Yeah. Suck it. Come on, buddy. I'm gonna get it back up now. Oh, I'm hating this and dreading. Okay. Hey, it's open. Oh no, it's open. I mean, it doesn't seem that big, right? Is it open? Okay, who are you? I hate this. I hate this a lot. They're gonna jump at me. They're gonna jump at me. Oh, oh, speedrun this. Oh. This one, and I was gonna move. Not touch that. Just leave. Grab this and go. Hell no. Has to be in the middle of the... What? Okay. Okay. I get jumped. I get jumped. Get ready to move. Get the crush lens. A lens that deals more damage to the target based on this level. Level?! Here in small writing, Haruka must have come here. Ever since we survived, it felt like every day could be my last, but closer to her than ever. Sharing secrets with her, sharing my guilt. We often talk about the past. I remember a lot of things from back then. Like how her face was when the first picture I drew in kindergarten. We split the sheet of paper and drew each other. I remember growing taller than her, and how she stayed at my house while hers was being renovated. We often talk about that kind of stuff. Most of all, I remember singing the song of memories at kindergarten graduation. I looked over at her, and she was already looking at me, waving. Whenever I hear that song, it makes me want to go back there, to that time. My whole life has been flashing before my eyes. All the moments, that's the one I want to keep living on forever and ever. Keep on living over and over. My kindergarten moment? That's Okay, which one are you? One of them moved. really gotta stop freezing up like that. I hate it. Why can't I trigger that? Oh god. Yep, tall. What the hell? Just leave. Yuri, this is a bad idea. Hey-o! Wait.
あなたも死ねないの?私は下に行きたいんだ。死にたいのはわかるけど。じゃあ、それまで遊びましょう。No, I'm good on the game. これはあなた。あなたの人形見。
Wait, no, I don't want to play. Oh god, it's the kids again. I have to fight four of them? What am I looking at? I don't. Oh, okay. I have to go to the forest, don't I? What is my. Doll hanging from a tree. Okay, that gives me no clues as to where I'm supposed to go. Okay, just going down the damn stairs. Please don't be hostile. Please don't be hostile. Wait, doll's gone. The dolls are gone. Some of the dolls are missing from the shelf and come wash away. Swear to god, don't jump me right now. An old notebook. It says conduct a memorial ritual of sending a doll downriver as is described in Mount Hakami folklore. Here on the mountain, the flowing waters have long been defiled. Deified! Ooh, life springs from the water, then returns to it. All the bones in the cave beneath the shrine had been laid into the waters. Probably considered to be a way of returning life to the water. The shrine was built upon the pure water river, with a walkway crossing it. I found numerous dolls at the bottom of the river and downstream. These dolls were likely placed on the water as a form of memorial for those they depicted. Yeah, I don't know where I'm going. I probably shouldn't be going this way, though. Can I leave? Wait. I can't leave, can I? I'm supposed to go out, find the hanging doll, right? Oh. Hell no. So we're gonna have to go this way. I wanna go this way. I'm gonna have to. These doors or these those aren't doors. Oh. This is a trap. Have I ever seen one? Is he hostile? Why does that look like that? Here we go. Don't like that. Is that a door? Is this a door? Oh god, it's dark. Is that a doll? Okay. Help! Oh. Oh, she's hostile! Wait. Where'd it go? Find one of these. Did I get the kid? Damn it. Oh, I'm outside again. I'm outside again. Oh, yep. Yeah, no. Nope. Not a fan. Which one is it? That doesn't look like a doll. Oh, shit. Alright, who am I fighting? Kid? No, chill! Nope, 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 nope. Ah! Shut up! Move faster, damn it! Ah, bastards. Look! Why am I keeping my focus? I hate that. I really didn't like that. Got me, you little shit! How did you die? Oh, you're... Wait. What? So they just lost in the forest? Alright, that doesn't answer any questions. And you two little... Where the hell are you? Punch up! Bring it! Oh god, I need to dodge. Yes, sucker! What you got? Boom! Yes, sucker. What you got? Please stay away. Come on. Back up, back up, back up, back up, back up. You're dead. Don't touch me. Woo! Don't like that. Not a fan. I'm gonna double kill you. Going. No, you don't. Oh, come on. You should be done. Ha! Stay dead. Ha! Much rude. Okay. What's my map look like? I don't even know where I'm going anymore. Oh. Took straight shots there. I'm gonna fight someone in the water area here. Where am I? Can't go this way? Really? Oh, this sucks. It's way more than I thought. I'm not regretting this. Oh shit. Jumped. are they giving me the best ammo? Where? Oh, whoa, what? Why are you here? He healed? Okay. Yeah. We stopped that. We done? We get hit. Fatal glance. Fatal frame? Fatal glance? I forget the word now. Where's my map? I don't know where I'm going anymore. That looks like a dead end. How do I get out of here? Oh, I should probably heal. Yeah. Source health completely. How do I dry off? Okay, this seems like a prime opportunity to get jumped right now. Haha! Bitch! It restores your health based on how much damage you dealt. Ooh, I want that. I should just be sticking with that if I could just have that level. It is way less. That seems way more useful than like using items. Means I want to get in fights to heal. Alright. Sweet. Where am I? Right. Should probably get that extra film that I'm gonna get jumped on. I left the extra film here for a reason. Please be there. Sweet. Ammo. Thank you very much. Over here. And now what? Oh, I think I'm gonna waste it. Oh, and I wasted the heals too. And one of my ammo. Is it open? Wait, what was I supposed to do? Oh. The girl was sitting in the middle of the doll display. You should please try placing the doll here. Do I have to fight her now? She's hostile. Oh. charging? It's charging me. Oh shit! She split off? What? What? Bullshit. Oh, you hit me? Charge at me! I missed. Can I get rid of those faces? Go a little faster. Damn it! Where? Stop! Oh, okay. Hey. Stop. Not that again. Where is she? Ah! Punk! Hang on, let me... Before you can touch me again. Sounds really wrong, but let me do this. Thank you. I hit her. Oh, I didn't do any damage? Where? What? Not good for me, but that was really cool. Boom. You're almost done. Annoying. Sorry. Okay, annoying. I meant nuisance. It. Where? Well, how did you die? Or tell me nothing. Going deeper? This is not a good idea. Yuri, what are we doing? It's a womb cavern? This is a horrible idea. Oh no, this is... horrible. This is just insane now. We're gonna be weakened. We're completely wet. How was there a light when this place has been abandoned? Oh god. Am I in the black water? Is this black water? Am I the maiden? I don't know what they wanted me to shoot. Oh. How the hell did she get here? Oh. Why do you need all of that? This is probably locked, isn't it? Yeah, I wouldn't want to go that way either. Thank you for making me not go there, game. Looks like something floating down there. Oh, a doll. Yuri, come on. My left. How do I? Okay, it's probably gonna make me go on that side. I feel like I could fit through that passage. Why are we going through here? Where am I even go? I'm going the wrong way. Excuse me. Okay, that way. That way. Left to right. Right. Thank you. What's my status? Am I just like soaked? I don't understand how. I really don't understand how. Oh, I was completely clean. Oops. That was a waste. I don't know. Come with a symbol of purification, load. It's quickly. Very effective and low. Why are they giving me that? She's 100% dead already. I don't even know why we're here. I please take me out of this. I don't want to be in this. Yeah, she's... That's her in there, isn't it? It's her in here. No, please let her be alive. I know the chances are very slim, but... It's her.
Haruka-san.
Who the hell stuffed her in the box is my question. She's alive?
Haruka-san.
Please be alive and not a ghost.
Uh-oh.
Oh, what the hell? Boss fight while protecting her? Alright, bring it. Let's go, 1v1. Oh, you can fight! You can fight! Hold on! Don't let her out of your sight. Do I have to escort her? Oh, hell no. How did I get here? Are you a ghost? With me, please. Oh, one successful mission, damn it. Where is she? Oh, good.
Watashi wo sagashite hoshii to tanonda no wa Fuyuhi nan desu ka? Hai. Fuyuhi. Itai.
Stay with me, damn it. Shut up. Well, she's dead, unfortunately. Why aren't you telling her that we saw her friend die? Wait, where is she? Still with us, right? Good. Now we're gonna run. We're gonna run very. Be talking like that. We need to get out of here. First, I need to figure out where how to get out of here first.
Here we go.
Where is the way? Where's the way? Stop! Just, we need to move now. The door closed on her. What's that sound? Is it because I have the wetness in me? There we go. Shit, where'd she go? What is that? Haruka? He was just behind me, right? Oh. Okay, we're out. We're just gonna run. We hook a left. This is a trap. Stop. Why can't I move? No! What are you doing? Why did you stop her? Must kill them all. Every shrine, I can't stand the rise. I must gouge them out. They've seen too much. Oh, god damn it. Shut up. Went that way. Why? Wait. Trace? So. Stupid. He's gonna die. This whole level is just gonna gone away. He decided to be stupid. Oh, shit. Where's she? Hey. Oh, no. Great. How do we beat this? What the hell do you have? A lot of health. Did it increase my damage up? Okay. Stop, whatever you're doing. There. You're not gonna touch her. I'm gonna save someone for one. Can you back up and not? How was that? Bring it! I fucked up. No! Don't touch her! With Titan 7 ammo. How's that feel? That was a snake! Oh, thank you, Haruka. Yet.
どうしてあそこに?
Honestly, I'm just happy we finally saved somebody for once. This is actually a successful mission. Probably don't leave her alone. Tell her the truth. Why don't you put any restraints on her to keep her in place? She's gonna be gone and she's gonna be dead later, isn't she? that go? Where the heck are they? It's my room? No. Oh, there he is. His room. I thought I had to talk to him. The white haired girl from earlier?
Sensei, soro soro.
Ore wa kaeru. Yuri mo sukoshi yasume.
That dream, just like the memory I saw when I touched Haruka in that cave. Maybe no more. Maybe if I ask her. She's gonna be gone, isn't she? Why did it? That was a weird angle. Where did we leave her? Here, right? No. Shoot, where is she? Soka's room. Storeroom. Okay, we left her there. We have to go to the storeroom. Right? That's where we left her? Crap, where is she? That's my room. So that means she's on the first floor? Here? The bathroom's on the first floor? What the hell?
Haruka-san.
Of course. So she's already dead. Yuri finds the missing Haruka Momose in a reliquary in a cave beneath the Shrine of Dolls. She takes the girl back to the shop. Haruka is in no state to talk and can't explain what happened to her. That night, Haruka is visited by Fuyuhi's ghost, which takes her back to the mountain. Not bad. And with that, thank you for joining me on the forest trip. It looks like we're going back, this time as Ren later on. So join me to continue more of Maiden of Blackwater, Fatal Frame.